am Gopalakrishnan. My daughter Aishwarya Gopalakrishnan was having scoliosis. Because of the scoliosis, somewhere in the month of March, around 18th, 19th of March, she was feeling breathless, and that the scoliosis was impacting her lungs. And we reached Nanavati Hospital, where we had been consulting Dr. Mihir Bapat.
Nanavati Hospital is in the forefront of making policies for COVID as well as non-COVID emergencies. This has proved to be life-saving in many such cases. For example, in this girl, she had a very severe spine deformity that was affecting her lung function. An excellent pediatric assessment separated her from COVID patients and she was put on a ventilator. When she stabilized, a decision to perform a complex spinal correction was taken.
Because of the COVID situation, it was not that these kind of surgeries were being done, but because of the lung condition and an emergency situation, they performed the surgery on 3rd of April.
Taking all safety measures for the patient, for the staffs and for the surgeons. After the surgery, the patient was gradually weaned off the ventilator. She could breathe normally, and 2 weeks after surgery, she is starting to resume her schooling activities.
And I would really like to thank Dr. Mihir Bapat for the kind of action, the immediate this thing which was taken, and his entire team, and Dr. Sanjeev Sabale and his entire team for having put her into the ICU immediately for her condition, and having helped us out. And when we reached the hospital, we could see the kind of check and everything which was performed for the current COVID situation, and we said that this is a place where the entire arrangement is good, and there is no danger or there is no risk of anything on the COVID side of it. And we were very happy. Really thank Dr. Mihir Bapat and his team and Nanavati Hospital for having done this. Thank you.